Okay, so we just found out Cinemark got a new popcorn bucket in for the Haunted Mansion movie. We got up, ran over there, and they had them already in stock. It's got Madame Leota here on the front. The back has the Haunted Mansion logo on it. And the best part of all, it lights up. It's got a switch here on the bottom. Takes a couple button batteries. And it looks great. I think you might annoy a few people in the movie theater, but it looks awesome when you get home.